Hi, this is James from Hookensaw. With summer coming to an end and Sterling Davis's 2015 Pallet Challenge is wrapping up here in a couple days, I wanted to create a project and have this be my official entry. Some months ago, I received a newsletter from Steve Good with this napkin holder pattern in there. And I thought, that is amazing because I've always wanted to have my napkins on the table, a place for them to be on the table, and not just in the cupboard or some other place like that. So I decided to create this napkin holder. The lacquer is just barely finished drying, and I couldn't have been more happy with the results. I want to give a shout out, thank you, to Steve Good for all the creative patterns that he does, and also to Sterling Davis for the yearly palette challenges that he puts out there. Thank you. If you want to stick around, I'll show you how this project, how the process came about. Thank you.